Okay, so here's the thing. You've been with someone for years, a year, hang out with them a few hours, at least that day, do something special, I don't know, chocolates are always good, or take them to a really super cool place. But if you've only been with someone like 2 months or less, it's like, don't overdo it, do a little time thing. But yeah, don't be with someone just because it's Valentine's Day. I think it's really dumb when people do that. Okay, now, previous Valentine's Day. I miss when you were younger and you would get those cards from all your classmates, and I love giving them because, you know, I was always able to give my Valentine. My crush on Valentine. But, you know, I didn't do anything special, so I really could care less about boys. When I was little. Now, for the one Valentine I did have. It was 2012, and it was the someone I was just, you know, hanging out with, and it was really cool and nice, and he got some chocolate, some Hello Kitty ones, and I loved it. Yeah, and we went to Sydney and for the date, and it was interesting. So that's the end of my Valentine's video. Hope you all have a good Valentine's Day. Yeah.